they got so far will have the same short summer, but nothing to show for it. A traditional congratulations of a handshake goes back 5 centuries in humanity. But for hockey, it's become one of the most prized moments, congratulating those who have gone so far. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all.